This is Interim Dean Glenn Gerstner. On behalf of the faculty, administrators, staff, and the alumni of the Collins College of Professional Studies, it is my pleasure to welcome you, the class of 2024, to St. John's University. So please enjoy your orientation, and I look forward to seeing all of you in September.
In our college, the Leslie H. and William L. Collins College of Professional Studies, we are graced with an expert team of deans and faculty who serve as academic advisors to incoming freshmen. Our students on both the Queens and Staten Island campus meet with our dedicated professionals on a one-to-one basis throughout the semester. These efforts are then coordinated with the university's Freshman Center, who, in tandem with our college, meets with the freshman students three times per semester. The advisement process includes course selection for the forthcoming semester, as well as guidance in selecting a major and a minor. In addition, students will be apprised of the many professional internships available through our college. These internships serve as a valuable gateway to the ultimate goals of on-time graduation and career and graduate studies placement. Our dedication to our students is best expressed in a phrase well associated with our university: ministrare non ministare, to serve, not to be served. Here we have the Innovation Lab, created as the center point for innovation and entrepreneurship at CCPS. This lab is a hands-on design space where students learn how to develop new ideas and products. 3D printers, drones, and virtual reality devices all call this room home. The JSOC, Joint Special Operations Command, is home to the Cybersecurity Lab, Decision Lab, and Homeland Security, and was designed to highlight the symbiosis between Homeland Security and cybersecurity. The former head of the Department of Homeland Security, Jay Johnson, in his visit to these labs, said that the future of Homeland Security is in defending against cyber terrorism. We provide our mass communication students with a variety of tools to get the hands-on experience necessary for a career in the media capital of the world. State-of-the-art equipment is found in our instructional television, film, and radio center, and together with student-run organizations like WRED-TV, WSJU Radio, and the Film Society, our students have the opportunity to collaborate, create, and learn with a team of creative, passionate, and aspiring professionals, the next generation of digital content creators. Pitch Johnny is an annual idea pitch competition hosted by the Collins College of Professional Studies, where teams of university students and local high school students develop a 3-minute pitch and compete for a chance to win a cash prize up to $1,300 and exclusive access to our design factory. Over the past 3 years, we have hosted over 100 teams throughout the university and have seen several new non-for-profits expand and grow because of their participation in our competition. New York is just one of the remarkable places the St. John's community calls home. Learn more about our campus in Rome, as well as our locations in Paris and Limerick. At St. John's, over 40% of undergraduates study abroad, making us a national leader in international engagement. We offer programs throughout the world that vary in academic or service focus, cost, and duration to help ensure that there are opportunities for all of our students. At Career Services, you are provided with expert one-on-one consultation and guidance in developing resume writing and interview skills, Extracurricular activities also await you at CCPS. A nationally acclaimed mock trial team is the perfect training ground for the aspiring attorney. For those interested in developing and expressing their creative talents, we offer the Media Arts and Design Lab. For sports and gaming enthusiasts, we have the eSports Gaming Room. And speaking of sports, come be a member of our community, cheering on our Big East teams, or as we say on campus, join the team that supports the teams. We look forward to seeing you as one of our smiling faces in the Collins College of Professional Studies.